Alright, today we got a handy solution for the annoying inactive status in Teams. No more constantly moving the mouse or installing weird apps that need admin permissions. Enter the Mouse Mojo, a tiny but powerful device to fix the inactivity. So let's dive in. So what exactly is this thing? It's a low-cost tiny gadget based on a chip called ESP32. You can do a lot with it, like connect to the internet, run scripts, but here we will use it to create a fake mouse. When you connect it to the computer, it will move the mouse for you, preventing the computer from being idle and tricking Teams into staying active, making you look alive. And the best part, you don't need to be a coding whiz to make it work. To turn this thing into a mouse, simply plug it into the computer, click, 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 and it's all set. The ESP32 boards come in different flavors, but this tiny one is made by a company called Seed Studio. Most ESP32 boards are usually bulky, but this one is perfect for our application. Let's talk about why this little gadget is such a game changer. First off, software solutions can be finicky and often require admin permissions, something not everyone has access to, especially if working on a computer-issued laptop. With this device, you can say goodbye to all that hassle. Just plug it in, and every minute or so, it moves the mouse, ever so slightly, to prevent the computer from idling. It is so subtle that you can keep it plugged in all the time, and it won't interfere with your mouse movements. The only time it does a big movement is when you first plug it in. It jumps so you know it's configured correctly and working as expected. So how do I configure it, you ask? First, you get your hand on this board. I'll leave a link for it down below. When you have it, you will visit our website, press a button, plug it in, and install the app. Let's go through this step by step. And now today's video sponsor, PCBWay. I've been a loyal user of PCBWay for several years, using their services for my DIY project and 3D prints. I'm a big fan of their $5 for 10 pieces promotion, allowing me to experiment without breaking the bank. If you share my passion for DIY project and looking to elevate your creations, consider giving PCBWay a try. You can find a link to their services down below. Now back to the video. 1. Visit this website. Pick Mouse for Teams project. 2. Click on Install and remember this list. You'll need it later. 3. Now press on this tiny button and while pressing it, plug the device to your computer. 4. Click on Flash and choose the one entry that wasn't there before. Yours might say something like USB or SP32 in the name. Then connect and install. 5. Simply wait. The setup process may take a minute or so, so just let it run its course. Once it's finished, unplug it and you're all set. So now each time you connect it to a computer, the mouse will jump a little bit indicating that it's active. Just leave it plugged in and it will periodically move the mouse for you, and when you're done, just unplug it. It's that easy. And a pro tip, you can use any USB cable for this. You can use a full-size cable that you might have lying around, or a super short cable like this one to make things more neat, or you can go even smaller and get this tiny adapter and you'll have the smallest device. You can also print a case for it if you have or you know someone who has a 3D printer. Mouse Mojo and never idle on Teams. Not just Teams, by the way. It's useful for any software that relies on mouse movement to stay active. Plus, its compact size, it means you can take it with you everywhere you go. So there you have it, a simple cheap solution to never appear inactive on Teams ever again. Check out the links in the description for the device, the tiny cable, and the website. Thank you for watching, and stay available.